To draw the Lewis structure for FCl3, we've got a bit of a problem here. So if you count the valence electrons up, there are a total of 28 valence electrons for the FCl3 Lewis structure. Right here, I've drawn what I think would be a pretty good Lewis structure, except I'm only using 26 valence electrons. So where do I put the extra electrons? Well, I can't put them in the center because fluorine has to have an octet. I suppose I could put it on the chlorine atom. Elements below period 3 and in period 3, they can have an expanded octet, but you know, that doesn't really feel right to me. Which chlorine would I put it on? And it doesn't really have that symmetricality that I'm used to in chemistry. My guess is that this compound doesn't even exist. So you've been asked to draw FCl3. What might have happened? The first thing is that maybe you read the compound name wrong. ClF3 is a pretty common Lewis structure. This works well because we have this chlorine, which is in period 3, it can have an expanded octet, and we can put our extra electrons right on the chlorine in the middle, and that works out well. Our fluorines are on the outside, so ClF3, that would make sense. That could be the Lewis structure you're supposed to be doing. Or there's another possibility. It's possible that you were asked to do FeCl3. And if I were to draw that, I would want to show that this Fe, which has a positive 3 charge based on the chlorines, they each have a negative 1, so this has to have a positive 3. So the Fe has a positive 3. It's positive because it gave an electron to this chlorine here, which now has a negative 1. It gave 1 here and 1 here. So it lost 3 electrons. It has a positive 3. And I put these brackets here to show that they're not sharing the electrons. These electrons were transferred because it's an ionic compound. So back to FCl3, I guess the best you can do here is to stick that electron out on another one of the chlorines and just hope for the best. This is Dr. B with maybe the Lewis structure for FCl3, or at least one Lewis structure for FCl3, and thanks for watching.